Mommy got him a little snack. They usually eat dry food. And once in a while, every other week or once a week, we get wet food. Toby, is it good? Fendi? Fendi New, is it good? Oh, yeah, it's good. Toby? Dino? Is it good? Okay. So they're enjoying their wet food.
No.
It's good?
Yeah, no.
They each have their own bowls.
Yeah. No.
So we just go ahead and I'm feeding them their breakfast with my little helper here. That's Dino.
Meow.
And that's Fendi. And that's Toby. And he gets super excited, as Maltese do. Sorry for his appearance. He's getting a haircut not this Friday, but the following Friday. Groomer's coming to the house. Toby, no. Fendi, no. Hey. No, we don't take other people's food. I'm sorry. If you finish your food, then that's it. Finish yours, Toby. You have a little bit more.
What?
Fendi has a habit of stealing everybody's food. Fendi, no. She doesn't listen. And she goes and tries to take everybody's food. Doesn't care. So this is the start off to my morning. Sorry I'm not on camera. I'm kind of not put together today. So no, leave Toby. Leave Toby. Let Toby eat. So this is Fendi New. And this is Toby. And that's Dino. Dinosaurus. And that's Toby Shinoden. They each have a name. But yeah, this is my morning this morning. I'm filming the wrong way. I know. Let me turn you over. But yeah, this is my morning out and about right now, just in the backyard, hanging out. Have their food there, my water. I had my worship on right now, but I'm recording. I have my little buddy. Okay, I'll get you some more right now. We're just hanging out this beautiful morning. Yeah. So this is what I do in the morning. Sometimes. Not always. I'm not going to lie. Just go ahead and hang out with them. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Okay, so I'm back. So this is what I have on my tablet. I have my Pandora on there and my cup of coffee. My water is dehydrated. This is my breakfast for this morning. It's about 9 something right now. I have oatmeal. I like it to get a little bit softer. So that's what I'm eating for breakfast. But I wanted to show you guys what I have. Let me see if I can turn this so you can see it. This is my Galaxy tablet. And I want to show you guys all the stuff I have on my tablet. So I have 2 different Bible apps. One of them is, they're different. But, I have... Okay! I have a Bible that's in Spanish because I'm learning. I have my songs. I have just a bunch of other stuff. I know you really can't see it. I apologize for that. I have Joyce Myers. I like, I have T.D. Jakes. I have Joyce Myers. Prince Joseph, or Pastor Joseph, something like that. Starting Your Day, Memory Training, because I can remember stuff but not everything, so I want to be able to remember more. Obviously I have like movie channels, I really don't get to watch, but a lot of the things that I do on my free time, if I'm not listening to music, I color. So, yeah, I do coloring pictures and pages. I have, like, the adult coloring books. They relax me. They help me. It's my little buddy over there. Stay out of the grass. Stay out of the grass. Thank you. Stay over here. Come on. Stay over here. Thank you. Sorry, guys. So, see, like, there's coloring pages. Let's see if I can. Let me get out of that. Go back to this one. So it'll show you some of the stuff I've done. Finished, not finished, just started. Just some stuff. You know, just things. Hi, Daisy. My buddy Daisy's out here with me. Stay off of the grass, Lee. Come here. Stay over here. Go in your car, Mama. So these are some of the things I have on my tablet. I have crosswords on my tablet. I have... Let's see. Why did my Pandora stop? Let's see. Elevation Worship is one of my favorite stations. So that's what I listen to. I have a lot of different things on my playlist. I listen to a bunch of different kinds of music, and sorry I'm not facing you guys, but I'm just, I look like a hot mess. I got up and showered and everything, washed my hair. I haven't done my skincare routine because I'm going to put a face mask in a little bit, and then so my mornings consist of getting up early, getting in the shower. I go and check my sugars. One of the first, after I've said thank you, Lord, for this day, I get up. I spend a couple minutes, whether it be 2 minutes, 3 minutes, 4 minutes, and pray. I pray throughout the day, and I read my word and all that. But sometimes I will get up and just do like 5 minutes. I get up, I check my sugar after that. How beautiful it is back here. I have all these beautiful fruit trees and stuff. I don't know if you guys can see that. Beautiful trees we have back here. We have rosemary and mint growing over there. I go ahead and I check my sugar. Check to see if I need to take my insulin. If so, I'll take it. If not, I'll wait until I'm going to eat. I have a bad habit of not eating, period, until like 2:30 in the afternoon. Just not a fan of food, I guess. I don't love food. It's okay. It's not like, I mean, I love to cook, but I'm not big on always eating it. I know it doesn't make sense, but. Stay over here. And, yeah, I get up after I check my sugar, like I said. I'll go fix my bed. I'll get my clothes ready. I'll get in the shower. Take a shower. Then I'll do my skincare routine in the morning, whether it be to put my serum or moisturizer, my 2.5 on my face. I spray that first, then I'll put my moisturizer, then I'll spray my face with my Lush products, or wash my face with my Lush products. I do wash my face every morning and every night, but my face is still dehydrated right now, and I'm trying to drink a gallon a day, and it's so cold, so it's hard, so I'm only doing about less than half. No, I'm doing half a gallon, I'm lying, half a gallon. Maybe a little bit more, but it's important to stay hydrated. Give your body what it needs. So yeah, I go ahead and I do all of that to my face, my lotion, whatever I'm wearing. Most of the time I'm in sweats and t-shirts because I'm home all day. And so yeah, that's what I'm doing. And then what I'll do is I'll go straight to the garage where we have the other fridge. And then I will grab my insulin if I need to. I will take my B12 and I'll go back to the hallway where all my stuff is. And then I will take, if I have any more, biotin. I'll make myself some coffee, breakfast, if I think of it. If not, I won't. But I'll take my insulin. I'll check my sugar about 40 minutes later. And just depends on how my day is going or what I have planned. That's basically what I do. Hi, my beautiful baby. This is my Fendi new. This is my baby. Just wants to be pet. So those are my days. That's what I do at night. I'll go brush my teeth, wash my face, shower, depending. And then most of the time I take a shower at night. Sometimes I don't. People do it all the time, but sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. Oh yeah, I forgot. In the morning I also go to the kitchen. And when I'm making my coffee, I'm preparing my apple cider vinegar with my lemon, honey, and water. And what I do is I'll leave it there, prepare it, let it sit for 5 minutes, and then I'll take that shot. It's two tablespoons of apple cider vinegar. It's 1 tablespoon of honey. 2 tablespoons of lemon, fresh lemon, not lemon that you buy in those bottles or jars or little wannabe lemon plastic things. It's actual lemon squeezed into it with a little bit of water, and you let it sit, and there you go. You take it and burns fat. It does make you nauseous though. I just took it and I'm feeling so nauseous right now. But, yeah, that's all you do. That's what I do every morning. That's my day. Throughout the day, I will, I find a perfect time. I'll sit and I'll read my word. I'll take notes. I'll write in my journal. I'll study my word. I'll pray. I'll sit and just worship. Whatever comes to mind. I'll be listening to worship as I'm coloring and... yeah, just spending time with God, you know? But I haven't been on here for a little bit. I need to post another mukbang. I got these noodles from... I think they're the Shin Ramen. I'm going to post that. I'm supposed to be doing spicy noodles 2 times hot or 4 times hot or something like that on Friday. So stay tuned for that. I might have a mukbang up today later on, not sure. I have a couple videos in mind that I still need to do, haven't had time to do. I know it seems like while you're home, yeah, but I have other things to do, I haven't been able to do it. So, I'm going to do my best to post another mukbang today. I was wondering, should I go ahead and start another channel for my mukbang and put those separate, or should I just mix everything together on my channel? I mean, this is just for me. Anyways, it's not so much for other people, it's for me. You see my Toby out there? It's my Toby, my Maltese, full breed Maltese. He's going to be getting groomed, he was supposed to be Thursday, but not this Thursday, it's the following Friday. He's getting groomed. I can't groom him, it's too much maintenance. He's very hard to... He's very hard to maintain. And so I groom him about every 2 to 3 months, just depending on what he needs. And this time I pushed it. It's about $75 I pay. Stay out of the grass, please. Come here. Come here. Stay out of the grass, please. I'm not going to show her. Give me one moment. This child. Okay, so I've been talking for about, what? Let me see. Like 16 minutes about nothing. Oh, I tried to give them some oatmeal. They're like, not having it. They had a little bit of it. But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and let you guys go. I might come out with a little bit of a vlog later, but not sure. Yeah, thank you so much for watching. It's probably a boring video, but I hope you guys have a blessed day. I hope that you just encourage one another, love one another. Don't be haters. You may have people in your life that you really don't care for. But you learn to be cordial and respectful and loving and kind of learn to deal with them. And if you don't have to, then that's great too. Not everybody's going to be your cup of tea. Not everybody's going to rub you the right way. They might rub you the wrong way. But it's very important to love one another. Be respectful, kind, and loving the way God is loving towards us. Just remember that us as Christians, we can make a difference in the world by just being obedient to God and His Word and loving Him and loving His children that are out there. So, yeah, just remember to love. If you've never been loved and you don't know what it really is to be loved, then give God a chance, and trust me, you'll get to know what that is. You'll know what love is. You'll begin to know what compassion is. You'll know what grace is. You'll know how amazing He is. But it's up to you to agree to that and say, you know what? What could it hurt? That's what I tell people. What could it hurt? You not drinking, smoking, doing drugs, partying? You know, you just give it a chance. I mean, you give an opportunity to try a new drug all the time, knowing that things can happen, bad things can happen, you know? So, I encourage you just to stay positive, loving. You may be in a bad situation in life. I'm gonna let you guys go. I gotta attend to this little one right now, so yeah, I gotta go. God bless you. Remember, Jesus loves you, and I will see you in my next video. Please like, subscribe, and thumbs up, and yeah, God bless you.